A 30-year-old plan to build a bridge to North Stradbroke Island could be back on the drawing board. 1982 cabinet documents show developers had a full-scale plan, and now some locals think it's time. Ursula Hager reports.
It's one of Queensland's pristine holiday spots.
We come to get dead away from the Gold Coast. We love it up here.
But that could all change with the state government revitalising a 30-year-old plan to build a bridge from the mainland to Russell Island and on to North Stradbroke Island.
The potential end of sand mining, which will eventually happen on Stradbroke, will mean that we do have to plan for people to be able to maintain their lives over there.
Education Minister John Paul Langbrook says it's not currently on the agenda, but won't rule it out.
So it is something that at some stage someone's going to have to look at.
Holiday makers say it's a stupid idea.
It would just turn it into another extension of the coast.
It's a family-based place and, yeah, it should stay the way it is.
But locals were much more receptive.
I think it's a great idea. I think as long as the council keep the restrictions on the island as they've got.
Sand mining on Stradbroke Island will wind up in 2025. It's after that that the viability of the island's ferry services is unclear.
Well, we do need transition planning for transport, and that probably means transport subsidies and possibly a TransLink type arrangement.
The local councillor says they're also waiting for clarification of the Newman government's stance on the mining.
The line seems to have gone quiet, and we and many other people are waiting to hear something about what's going to happen for the island, not only over the next couple of years, but into the future.
A future, he says, probably won't involve a bridge. Ursula Hager, 10 News.